Hey guys, I'm Nick, and on this episode, I'm not giving you guys a recipe today. Instead, the topic I'm going to be talking about today is marriage equality. Now, if this is a topic that triggers you or you're against, you can stop watching now. And anybody who feels the need to leave harmful, hateful comments in the comment section, you'll be blocked and your comment will be deleted. So all of that aside, I'm going to go on a ramble. This is a topic that I'm passionate about. It's personal to me. I'm part of the LGBT community, so I need to make this video. So at the moment, now, most of you people watching, because my audience is international, you guys are from all over the world, you might think that marriage equality is legal in Australia. It is not legal. So this is a debate that's been happening for a very long time. Now, the people that we've elected in our government, the Liberal Party, the geniuses that they are, have decided that rather than vote on this within government, in parliament, the way that we elected them to do, they're going to do something called a postal plebiscite instead. So the majority of young people that might be watching this who are Australian and eligible to vote, you might not know what the post is. So I know that you guys live online, I live online too, don't worry. But the post is something that is usually on a piece of paper. You can post items as well. That's how you get Amazon items delivered to you that you order online. That's the kind of thing I'm talking about. So if you're eligible to vote, I think they've extended it to 16 and 17 year olds as well. There's a couple of things you need to do to be able to vote. So we don't even know when this vote is happening yet or how it's going to happen, the details surrounding it. But we know that on the 24th of August is the cutoff date for you to actually be able to vote when the time comes. So what I want you guys to do, I've left a link in the description box below. You need to click on it. It takes 15 seconds to check to see that your details are up to date if you are enrolled. And if you're not enrolled, it will also allow you to enroll to be able to vote as well. If you don't do these things, if your postal or address details are not up to date, or if you're not enrolled to vote, you won't be able to have a say. So I need you guys to do that. If you're watching this, if you're an adult or a 16 to 17 year old, hop online. It takes 15 seconds, less than a commercial break. You might not be familiar with commercial breaks as well. Those are things that happen on TV. So all of the sarcasm and crap aside, I need you guys to hop online, make sure your details are up to date, make sure you're enrolled to vote. I cannot stress that enough. I think I've said it four times. Do it guys, links are in the description box below. I would love for you guys to vote yes. I will be voting yes. I've got an awesome video coming out tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching guys. I'll see you all on the next episode of the Scran Line.